that's takes incredible fight intelligence to be able to see and read the scoreboard and decide your actions based on what would have the most impact on the scoreboard. It's something that can be really underappreciated by people who are just watching what's happening in the middle of the ring.